Welcome to the short guide on kidney cancer.
Kidney cancer is among the 10 most common cancers that occur in the U.S. About 63,000 women and men are diagnosed with the disease each year. Your risk of developing kidney cancer increases as you get older. The average age at diagnosis is 64. Most people are born with two kidneys. If you picture a kidney bean as large as your fist, you will have a good idea of what each kidney looks like. Your kidneys are located above your waist. One is on the right side of your spine, the other is on the left. The kidneys take water, salt, and waste out of your blood and turn them into urine. They also produce hormones that help control your blood pressure, and that tells your bone marrow when to make more red blood cells. Your body will work fine with just one healthy kidney. That's why a healthy person can choose to donate a kidney to someone whose kidneys are no longer working properly.
There are a number of known risk factors for kidney cancer. The highest risk is seen in women and men who have inherited a disease that increases the risk of kidney cancer, or who have parents or siblings who have had kidney cancer. These diseases include von Hippel-Lindau syndrome, which stems from a genetic mutation that causes kidney tumors, hereditary papillary renal cell carcinoma, and Bert-Hogdub syndrome, a skin disease that also causes kidney tumors. However, most people diagnosed with kidney cancer do not have an inherited disease. Other known risk factors for kidney cancer are being overweight, having high blood pressure, being on dialysis, smoking, and having a job that exposes you to asbestos and cadmium and certain other chemicals.
More than half of the people who are diagnosed with kidney cancer don't have any symptoms and are diagnosed when a scan or test is done for another reason. For some, the path to diagnosis begins after seeing a doctor for health concerns such as blood in your urine, pain or pressure in your side or back, swelling in your ankles and legs, high blood pressure, a low red blood cell count. This is called anemia. A high red blood cell count. This is called erythrocytosis. Symptoms can also include feeling very tired, loss of appetite, unexplained weight loss, recurring fever, and a rapid enlargement in the veins around a testicle. If you have these symptoms, it does not mean you have kidney cancer. They are more commonly seen in people who have other health problems.
To learn if these symptoms are a sign of kidney cancer, your doctor will need to do more tests. These could include urine tests, blood tests, and/or imaging tests to get pictures of your kidneys. Based on what these tests show, your doctor may recommend that you have a biopsy to remove a small piece of your kidney tumor to check for cancer cells, or surgery to remove the tumor along with part or all of that kidney.
There are different types of kidney cancer. The most common type is renal cell carcinoma, or RCC, which is seen in 9 out of 10 people with kidney cancer. RCC is divided into different subtypes. Clear cell is the most common. It is seen in 3 out of 4 people with RCC. These tumors have cancer cells that are very light or clear in color when examined under a microscope. Papillary RCC is the second most common. In these cancers, the cells form shapes that look like fingers. The less common RCC subtypes are chromophobe RCC, collecting duct carcinoma, medullary carcinoma, mucinous, tubular, and spindle cell carcinoma, multilocular cystic RCC, neuroblastoma associated RCC, translocation RCC, and unclassified RCC.
There are other types of kidney cancer not covered in this e-learning guide. One of these is urothelial carcinoma, or transitional cell carcinoma. This kind of cancer starts in the cells that line your bladder and ureters. Urothelial kidney cancer most often starts in the renal pelvis, the part of the kidneys that connect to the ureters. The medical treatments used for urothelial kidney cancer are similar to those used for bladder cancer. Learn more about the medical treatment of urothelial cancer at www.cancersupportcommunity.org/bladder-cancer.
Another is renal sarcoma, which begins in the blood vessels or connective tissue of the kidney. These cancers, which are very rare, are treated like other sarcomas. Also not covered here is Wilms tumor, the most common type of kidney cancer that occurs in children. To learn more about these kinds of cancers, see our Quick Guide Kidney Cancer Resources at www.cancersupportcommunity.org/kidney-cancer.
Kidney cancer is usually treated by a team of experts. Your team can include your primary care provider, a urologist who treats health problems that develop in the urinary tract and male reproductive organs, a urological oncologist, a urologist with additional training in treating cancer, a medical oncologist with special training in the use of chemotherapy, targeted therapy, and immunotherapy, an interventional radiologist who biopsies or treats tumors with the help of imaging, and a nephrologist who manages patients with poor kidney function, including those on dialysis.
It is widely recommended that people diagnosed with kidney cancer get a second opinion from another urologist, urological oncologist, or medical oncologist about their diagnosis and treatment. Getting a second opinion doesn't mean you don't trust your doctor. It means you want to be certain you know all your options.
Treatment options for kidney cancer are based largely on your cancer's stage. There are four stages. Stage 1. The tumor is no more than 7 centimeters or 2¾ inches in diameter, is inside the kidney, and has not spread to the lymph nodes. Stage 2. The tumor is larger than 7 centimeters and inside the kidney. Stage 3. The tumor has spread outside of the kidney to nearby tissue or veins, or is inside the kidney but has spread to nearby lymph nodes. Stage 4. The tumor has spread or metastasized from the kidney to nearby organs or to other parts of the body, such as the bones, liver, or lungs.
If you would like to learn more about treatment for kidney cancer in stages 1, 2, and 3, watch our Treatment for Stage 1, 2, and 3 Kidney Cancer Quick Guide. If you would like to learn more about treatment for metastatic or stage 4 kidney cancer, watch our Treating Metastatic Stage 4 Kidney Cancer Quick Guide.